Hello, how
are
you doing?
How long have you been going now?
37 years, I think.
Yeah. What was your first recognition?
First recognition, I suppose, when we got signed by Ireland, about 76, I suppose. And then we had our first Top of the Pops appearance then. And then our biggest hit was 77. Do anything you want to do.
You came down to Ireland.
Yeah. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, the first year we did that. A big open air one like this.
In the town park?
That's right, yeah, with a lake in front of us. A miniature Crystal Palace job. Yeah, that was great. Yeah. Had a bit of resurgence in the last few years, so yeah, the phone keeps ringing, keeps us out, and keeps us off the streets. Yeah, we've been having it nice and easy. Plus, we've been going back to places like America and moving around a bit now, so we've been lucky like that. We've been able to keep busy.
Are you the original or are there some new members?
No, I'm the only original member, but these guys have been with me for longer than the original band anyway now. We've been together like this for about 12 years, 11 years or so. It's a good band.
What's your plans for the future?
Oh, just to carry on doing this. We've got, in the near future, we've got a new live album just come out, and we're doing a writing now for a studio one. But we've got that, and we've got this American label interested in us. So we're working towards that. It's very difficult now with the record sales stuff, so we're working on from the other side of the pond, really, to try and get records out over here. Because everyone over here just does them on their own, through websites and stuff like that. So it'd be nice to have a record company's help as well. So we're working on the Americans at the moment. You're welcome. Cheers, mate.